Greetings to all motorcycle racing fans from France. We're reporting from Le Mans, a circuit steeped in racing history. Just a few more moments and the images will take us to the starting straight for the MotoGP class race. Cameras are accompanying us to the starting grid where engineers and mechanics are making their crucial final checks before the start. Today is a perfect day for racing, the sun is shining and temperatures are mild. Most of the riders unhesitatingly opted for medium tyres at the front and rear. Bagnaia has triggered his whole shot device, ready to start from pole position. Just a few more moments and the Grand Prix will begin. We'll be right back. The top three riders will arrive at the podium for their well-deserved podium ceremony. In the meantime, let's take a look at the MotoGP race final ranking. Thank you. This long race weekend also comes to a close with the end of the MotoGP race. All we can do is to see the race ranking together. See you in a moment for the podium ceremony. The cameras are taking us into Parc Fermé to the race winner, who is rightly celebrating with his mechanics. If he continues like this, it will be difficult for his rivals to catch up with him. The enthusiasm of MotoGP fans is, as always, overwhelming. Today's result is made even more exciting by the size of the crowd for the three riders on the podium right now.